So then we got a cat. We bought a cat. Yeah, as an earthquake detection device. Don't you always see these people on the news after an earthquake talking about how their cat saved their life by warning them, you know? It's always some stoner down in Long Beach, you know? Like, yeah, I had no idea it was gonna happen. And then Mr. Whiskers came in and his tail was all pa-plow. And I'm like, whoa, what's up? And he was like, ma-meow, ma-meow, meow, meow. And I'm like, no way. And he was like, oh, ma-meow, meow, meow. We got to go meow. My cat saved my life. So we got a cat, and our cat didn't know anything about earthquake. Not a good cat, as it turns out, overall. I didn't like the cat, and the cat loved me, and that made it awkward. You know, cat wanted to sleep on me all the time, little cat head right there, just... Yeah, waiting for me to fall asleep so she could suck out my soul and sell it to the devil and get new lives. Look that up on Snopes. That is for real. So one night, we're you know, hunkered in. The cat's all happy. And an earthquake hit. No warning. And the cat looked at me like, what the hell was that? You know? And I'm like, earthquake, go! And the cat's like, meow, meow! And she's... These back claws came out like track shoes. She just sharrack ripped up my left titty. It hurt like hell. Yeah. And you know it's gonna get infected because those are her turd burying feet right there. Not the cleanest claw on the cat. That's when I was happy that she was not a good cat. She was not. The reason you get a house cat is because a house cat will poop in a box of sand and then bury it, you know, and be like, hey, I just shit in that box. I buried it. It's cool. No one knows. My cat didn't work like that. My cat was horrified. My cat would have a bowel movement, drop a deuce, whatever you want to call it, and just be like, oh, God, there's poop in the box. Mike, come here. Look at this. Someone, yeah, in the box. They pooped in the box. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. Could you bury that for me? No, because I can, oh, yeah, I can smell it, and I'm going to be sick. Isn't that the best noise on the planet? When you hear that? That. Oh, that'd wake me up out of a coma. Seriously, if I'm ever seriously hurt and I'm in a hospital hooked up to life support and you come to my room and there's a woman there like, we should unplug him, that's what we want. That's my wife. Screw her. Do not listen to her. You bring in a cat and have that cat start going, I will pop up. Who's the president? Who won? How'd it work out? Yeah. I wanted to get the cat, I wanted to get her fixed. I wanted to get her declawed, and I wanted to get her fixed. I wanted a little snippety snoo on the snooty poo. And my wife wouldn't let me do it. She wouldn't let me get the cat fixed. And she goes, maybe she'll want a family someday. I'm not kidding. That's maybe she'll want a family someday. And yeah, I've been wearing my ring just long enough where that made perfect sense to me. I'm like, yeah, maybe she'll want a family someday. Her cat body, her cat choice. So we didn't get the cat fixed. And you know what happens next? If you don't get your cat fixed, they go into heat. And that's not funny at all. Right? It's hysterical when it's the neighbor cat down the road. You know, you meow, meow, meow. You're like, whoa, somebody's horny as hell. They're going to get laid tonight, you lucky bastard. Yeah, your cat goes into heat. Your cat in your house, it's scary as all hell. They're looking at you like it's your fault. Just meow, meow, wow, 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 wow. Wow! She's got to be getting tired by now. That can't keep. Oh, wow. That's when they hit that low tone and they're completely possessed by the devil. Oh. You're flipping through your Bible looking for help. The power of Christ compels you. The power of Christ compels you. Wow. Then the worst thing happened. The neighbor cat fired up down the road. Wow, wow. Let her out, Mike. I'll doink her right now. We'll all go back to bed. That's when I got jealous. Yeah, I was sincerely jealous. That's a great system that God gave to cats. Yeah, that's a cat gets horny, so horny it makes a noise. Meow, meow, meow. After a while, another one of the species hears a noise and responds. Meow. Now they have a deal. Yeah, after that it's just pure on. And that's good and pure, and I'm jealous of it. There's no bullshit. No, I hope this movie doesn't suck. Oh, I hope this restaurant's cool. No, I wish people worked like that. I really did. Wouldn't that be great if people worked like cats and you could just go from bar to bar, just meow. 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 After a while, a drunk girl in the back, meow. Awesome. Oh, right over here's good. Okay. That was a lovely evening. Thank you so much. People do not work like that. You have changed. Everyone, my wife, she's changed too.